years today,
compare
and forever, he respect us that respect him.
He's
not the respecter of any man. If you are willing to surrender to God and serve in your life, he will transform your life. You will have a reason for existence. You will not live like an animal. You will have an assurance why you came here. I invite you. I persuade you. Take advantage of this. I did this about 46 years ago. I have no reason to regret. We were four in our mother's womb, from my mother. I was the least person anybody kept us.